She is having damage that affects arms and legs. 19 years of age, her first major. Can she repeat something similar to Stephanie Yellen, who's also in her first major? Didn't get a finish in the training for the downhill. Currently sits ninth in the Super G standings on the World Cup Tour. Now, Boucher's first split time, 33.1. Ramsey's going to be some way outside it because the time split comes on this blue gate here. 4.12 off the pace. Sets herself up now for Bears Brow. Negotiates that double on the backside of the jump. Visually, she's not as quick as Boucher. They're skiing in different categories, so we'll have different factors applied to their time, but you can, well, it's reflected in the clock. And Ramsey is picking her way down here. Taking off a lot of speed. And that's the slowest we see. 43 miles per hour through the gum. She'll be back to ski other disciplines, just getting a feel for the snow in competition. Inside of the finishing pitch, the Canadian fans lift the volume. Ramsey now, touch for the line. 124.20 has come and gone. 143.39 the time. Ramsey goes 11th. Well, in fact, that would be 10th when Medvedev is finally disqualified. She's still currently in third position on our screens.